Hello everybody, once again, and this is Exo with yet another part of Portal.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it. Yes! Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous.
The way you sounded there, Wheatley.
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, but that sounds much easier. Here we go. There, do it again. And nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Got to be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
That was funny. Really funny. Guess he contradicted himself.
It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
Okay. It won't be hard. You can say that again.
It's alright! Everything's good, I just invented some more tests. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
I'm going to smash into his screen. I must smash. Okay, fine. Tell me that drops a cube. Nope. I see you, Franken Cube. I'm coming for you. Slowly.
Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Yeah, you need
to. So the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us.
Okay.
The good news is, well, none so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
I'm pretty sure I don't need to hear your witty commentary on it, GLaDOS, but okay. Wait. Seriously.
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry, you're on your own.
Okay.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need to...
And that's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it.
It was. It was worth it. It was absolutely worth it.
I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming! Coming! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
What?
Right, I guess I did stockpile some tests.
Oh, God. What the heck is wrong with you?
Just as mementos, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
No. It's not seamless. Dang it, Wheatley. What is wrong with you?
Here it comes. Oh, disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. Okay. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Freaking out, I doubt that. Really close. Really.
It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Okay.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents. What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents, number one.
You are adopted and that's terrible.
And also,
nothing.
But, some of my best friends actually are orphans. But
also, look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
us.
A moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I did solve it.
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
None of his tests are simple. He's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finished the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Boing. Boing. Not boing. Gotcha.
Oh, what was that? That was nothing. That was nothing.
Okay.
Has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though.
He's such a fool. Blue screen of death. Oh my.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me.
Okay.
Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
I wonder.
Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't put the big old god face.
Yeah, you need to stop that, really. You need to stop that. Stop it right now. Okay, I need a cube. Killed by a turret. Turret.
If he's not getting his solution euphoria,
okay.
We could be in a lot of trouble.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Okay. What he's missing is a brain. No, silly. I'm silly.
Have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, all right? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later. Ah. Okay, so I see.
that should have worked out in my favor.
Solved it, didn't you? I told you
to
tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
The issue is I have to solve it now because I fell through the elevator somehow. That's how I fell through, okay.
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Okay.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I know you keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though. Just keep on testing.
It's obvious I don't want to be this. Get on this thing. Just a little bit. I hit it there. And I see when Q drops. Thank you. I just seriously fail miserably? Okay.
Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service, because it melted.
It melted?
Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey anyway. And to your right, something huge, apparently to walk. Oh god, Rob, that's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no, that's not helpful, that... I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility,
okay.
After we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Yes, it is perfectly alright by me. Because this is not funny.
Test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit. For your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. When poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though, reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
I'm not gonna look forward to it, but anyways, I'm going to stop this video here. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. This has been Exit.